Hello, America. On November 8, 2016, your nation, my nation, voted me as president of the United States. I really appreciate this. To be honest, I didn't think that I would be able to win the election, but with your help and you voting for me, I did. Now you might wonder, why is there no nice shirt under here? Well, you see, you already know that I am the one suitable for the job. I have already tied up all the nation's problems. But what's left for me to do? Well, that's for you to find out in the next 4 years. Now, who do I have to thank? Well, I have a lot of people to thank. I mean, I have to thank my legs for supporting me. I have to thank my arms for always being by my side. And my fingers, because I can always count on them. Thank you. This is Timothy Webber, and I approve this message.
Note, he is now President Timothy Webber, and he will be your president for the next 4 years.